And now I would like to introduce our second group that we will have their contract signing. May I call on the Star Hunt Academy boys? Welcome, everybody. Say hi. Rampa muna tayo sa harap, boys. Yon. The Star Hunt Academy boys are regularly seen in ASAP at ngayon ay talagang magko-contract signing na sila with ABS-CBN. So go ahead for our executives. And as you can see again behind, mag-wave naman yung mga fans na nanonood sa KTX. Hello guys! Yan, live na live silang nanonood. Nag-subscribe sila to watch our special event for today. And I think our chairman and president will have a dance number with the Star Hunt Academy boys after they sign the contract. Okay, time to take a photo. Smile, everybody. Look at the camera. Lay. Oo, parang Hawaiian lang. Ayan na, oh, turuan mo na daw si Boss Carlo ng dance move. Ano ba yung kailangan? Sample, sample. Pati si Boss Mark gustong matuto ng mga moves ng Star Hunt Academy boys. Okay, with everyone ready, Tita Cory, let's have one more photo standing up. Thank you and welcome to the family, Star Hunt Academy boys. Congratulations!
We have with us Star Hunt Academy boys. Ano pakiramdam, Jello?
The moment pa lang na katabi ko na yung mga big bosses, sobrang nanghihinig niya ako actually. Tapos sobrang, basta punong-puno ng saya yung puso ko.
How does it feel na parang nagkaroon na kayang parang captured market as early as now?
Anong pakiramdam na meron na kayong captured market? So lumalaki na yung fan base ninyo.
Actually po, sobrang nakakataba po ng puso kasi yun nga po, hindi pa kami officially launched as a group. Pero nakikilala na kami ng mga tao. Kaya po, sobrang thank you po sa inyo. Sobrang thank you kala sa mga bosses, sa mga staff po kasi tinutulungan nila kami mag-grow as a person and as a performer po. Kaya po, sobrang laki po ng pasasalamat namin sa inyo. Lalo sa mga supporters po namin na sila po yung dahilan kung bakit kami na mo-motivate tsaka mas nag-iigi po kami sa trabaho na ginagawa namin.
Sobrang thankful po na na-appreciate po nila yung mga hard work po namin kasi pinag-training po namin yun ng matagal, ni-rehearse po namin matagal yung mga performances namin. And yun po, nakatuwa po na na-appreciate po ng mga tao yung hard work po namin.
Thank you! Palakpakan natin ang Star Hunt Academy boys. Maraming salamat and all the best! Thank you!